Hi, I'm Larry Bellotta, and welcome to the 11th in my video series where I'm answering your top 20 questions about marriage problems. Today I'm answering a frequent question I get, which is, does couples counseling really work?
The problem with couples counseling is that it's based on the idea that deep in your brain you already have the answer to your problem. In the world of therapy and marriage counselors, it usually involves talking about your troubling situations in order to discover a solution. So the formula is, solve your problems by talking about your problems.
It's a formula that appears to look like it would work, but it doesn't. And here's the reason. When you decide to talk about emotional problems, you end up reliving the problem.
Now, if you were not an emotional person, you might be able to solve the problem by staying calm, rational, and reasonable, but in the intimate world of marriage, people can't seem to do that. By reliving the problems, you also relive the emotions. So if you plan in couples counseling, you should prepare yourself to remember and relive your marriage's past pain-filled moments. Reliving negative emotions might be painful, but I also continue to hear from couples that their counselor appeared to favor one spouse over the other. One way to start is by searching for marriage education. Marriage education is different from counseling because it's focused on the unique strengths and good points about the two individuals in the marriage, not issues, people. There are many kinds of people in coaching, but not everyone has the key. It's an art when a coach can relate to two different people without taking sides and still help. I don't recommend therapists because of their problem focus, but I would encourage you to find a marriage coach who can relate well to both of you. To sum up your wide options, you have marriage counseling, marriage seminar events, and marriage coaching.
Your first focus must be finding the right person who can quickly understand and tune into both of you. Now that's key to making outside help work. Now, there's several people in the marriage business that I'd highly recommend that you investigate for yourself. Now, I've completed a list of these people that you can view by going to youcansavethismarriage.com/help. And on this page, you're going to find marriage coaches, weekend marriage events, marriage-friendly therapists who believe in marriage and won't be so quick to encourage divorce. So until next time, this concludes the 11th video from my video series where I'm answering your top 20 questions about marriage problems. Now, if you'd like to get access to all 20 of these videos, then just visit top20questions.com right now. Thanks for watching. I'm Larry Bellotta.